Hey guys, welcome back to Neon Jellyfish, and I hope you will enjoy this video. I also hope you're having a great day. I am Blythe, and a few people at my school, like my friends and stuff, asked me if I could do a slime video, because for my birthday I got a lot of cool slime supplies from one of my friends. And so let's just go ahead and get started. So the slime we're going to be making today is going to be a very fluffy slime. And we're also going to be using I'll show you my supplies first. First I have pink, blue, purple, and green food dye. And I would recommend this food dye for slime because it doesn't really dye your hands and it's washable, but it's really good. And then here I have two bottles of white glue. And if you're making slime, everybody should know this, but if you don't know, you should always use PVA glue for slime. And then I have this little bottle of multi-purpose contact solution. It has a little bit of slime on it from previous use. Well, that's the cover, but like right there and stuff. Anyway, I would also recommend this because it works really well. And yeah. Oh, and I almost forgot. We have two equate things here. We have this equate and this equate, but we have this shaving cream, and they also have no scent, because some people don't like the smell of shaving cream. I like the smell of shaving cream. So let's get on to it. Today we're going to be making a blue fluffy slime. So let's get right onto it. First things first, I'm gonna use my glue. This one has a little less in it than this one. And first we're just gonna start by pouring a little glue in. Well, actually, not a little bit. I do have a small container and one of these spoons that me and my little sister used to use when we were little to make this, so I can't make a huge batch because I do have this little container. But I'm gonna make I'm gonna put in about the glue the size of my palm, so let's go ahead. All right, woo! More than I intended to do, but that's okay. Okay, next, we're going to go on to shaving cream. We're going to add, I forgot to shake it up. I do that every time, I forget to shake it up, and it comes out really weird. I'm just gonna kinda mix that together. I never have it. Okay, so yeah, still working. Keep my sleeves rolled up. All right, let's add that in. And it kind of like expands when you put it in. Like it comes out and it's small and then it goes. It's pretty cool. And I'll show you guys the slimes that I've made so far with it, because I have a few squishies and slimes to do like a slime review. It's a good fluffy consistency. So next we're going to add blue or green. I'm gonna do blue. We're gonna add our blue food dye. I don't know where my pink is. Well, it's just back there, but I've done a pink fluffy slime before, so we're gonna do blue. And I'm gonna try to make it a light blue, so I'm gonna really squirt me in. Okay, that is good enough. I'm not gonna close it yet though, because I might want more when I'm done. So as you can see, guys, maybe you can see a little better with that, but as you can see here, it's a very pretty blue. Alright, I'm gonna kinda show you from here. The color is very pretty. Say hi to Jack.
Hello.
Anyway, so yeah, we're onto that, and I'll face it toward my slime a little more. So I don't think I want to add any more because I really like that color how it is. It's kind of tilted. That is gonna help us. All right, there we go. We have some pictures in the background of the fridge. Anyway, Jack, do not jump up here. I don't want you to get slime on me. And I don't want my slime to be ruined. So anyway, my dad's fixing the camera right now, and I'm kind of just mixing this in. It's already thick. Like, as you can see, it's pretty thick. But now we're just going to go on to the contact lens solution. Oh, come here.
Hello!
He's so cute. Okay. That's Jack. Gonna put a little bit of that in. And see if it starts to come together. Oh, yep, it's getting thicker. Last time I had my friend over and we tried to make a slime, we went in with our hands way too soon. But the slime ended up being really good and I really liked hers because it was really fluffy. I wish you guys could see this better. I'll kind of pull it up, but, well, no, I won't. But it's getting pretty. I know it's coming together because it's forming this big thing in the middle, which is obviously the slime. Let me pull up my pants a little bit. There we go. And guys, slime doesn't come out as clothes, so. Woo! We are 7 minutes in. So, we're just gonna fast forward through this as I keep on adding in the contact lens solution. My advice for this is add a little bit at a time. What do you want, boy? What do you want me to do for you? No. Anyway, so I'm gonna fast forward this. I'm just gonna add a little bit at a time until my slime is the way I want it. Okay, now I'm just going to go ahead and go in with my hands. It is pretty sticky, but I think that the spoon has done enough for now. I don't know. Wow! Oh no, you guys. Okay, anyway, we're just gonna go into it and start poking it. Yeah, I'm gonna add a little more. It's already really soft, but it's sticky at the same time. So if I just need to kind of take care of that. Yeah, this is definitely ready for kneading. And, did you see that, guys? Alright. So then you're gonna knead it with your hands until it doesn't stick anymore. Mine isn't really sticking because I was going with my spoon for a pretty long time. But my cat is staring at me right now.
What do you want, Bubby?
I don't know what he wants. He's just like. So. Fast forward the part where we're eating. Oh, Dad, can you come get Jack down? Okay, so guys, it got really way too sticky when I was kneading it with my hands. Because, like, you're never really ready to go in with your hands. I think I am now, though. I'm going to add a little bit more. Actually, that was kind of weird. Oh my, do you guys. It's such a mess, but it's fun to do. Now we're going to go with our hands. Kind of make this tougher. Right now it's not as tough. You see it's kind of coming together. Yeah. It's so sticky though, and I don't know how to tolerate that. Oh, you know what I forgot, you guys? I forgot soap. I was gonna add a little soap in this to make it extra fluffy. But I forgot. Okay, let's see how this turned out. We're gonna poke it over here on the table. Kind of treat it like normal slime so that. Here we go. Okay, oh yeah. My cat smells it and he's like,
hey, I don't like that smell.
See, it's not that stretchy, but it is super duper fluffy. Sorry, look at my mouth. But it is super duper fluffy and it's a really nice consistency. I love the color of this slime. I don't really know what I want to name it though. Nope. He's bobbing his head. You don't get to come up here, bud. I'm sorry. No. You guys see his paw? He's like, ah! Okay, so I'm just going to keep kneading this. It's pretty much done. It just needs a little more care.
eat it.
Okay, you guys, so I've been eating it for quite a while now, and this is about how I want it. In fact, it is how I want it, and it's not as sticky as it was because I added a little more. So guys, listen to this poking noise, like. Slime. I really like this. What should I name it, guys? I haven't named the slime yet. I like to name my slimes. So I'm actually going to leave this up to you.
Nobody.
I'm going to leave this up to you guys. Comment down below if you can what you think I should name this fluffy blue slime. And I like my... Seriously?
Seriously?
But I like my slime a little bit sticky. That's why it's kind of sticking to my hands a little bit. So, yeah. You can name it like Blue Cloud or like, it doesn't look like bubble gum. I should make a bubble gum slime though. Anyway, so comment, sorry about that guys. Comment down below what you think I should name this slime. Thank you so much for watching and I hope you have a great day. Subscribe and like and comment down below what you should name your slime.
Oh. I'm watching. Goodbye.
Bye. Thank you guys for watching.